The party's here on the west side, so I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. To the graduates of the class of 2023, congratulations. Tonight we celebrate this significant milestone in your life. You have successfully completed your academic journey here at the College of Southern Nevada. You have worked hard, overcome challenges, and persevered. Today, we celebrate your achievements and your future. You have been equipped with the knowledge and skills necessary to succeed in your chosen field. But success is not just about what you know. It's also about who you are and what you do with your knowledge. Throughout your time at CSN, you have been taught to think critically, to communicate effectively, and to solve problems creatively. These skills are invaluable in any career path you choose, and they will also serve you well in life. As you go out into the world, remember that you are not alone. You are part of a larger community of College of Southern Nevada graduates who have gone before you. You are part of a world full of opportunities and possibilities. Embrace them with open arms and never stop learning. Remember the people who have helped you along the way and be grateful for their support. Pursue your passions, follow your dreams, and make a lasting impact on the community around you. Congratulations, class of 2023. Go out there and continue to achieve, succeed, and prosper.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the presentation of colors by the University Police Services Color Guard. Remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance, led by Classified Council President Alex Miguez Ruiz.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please take an attitude of respect for the invocation presented by AFA Chair-elect Dr. Vartui Ashirian.
Good morning. Good morning. Thank you for joining us today in the celebration. Let us first begin by taking a comfortable position, parents, so that we can do this right. This is a joyous occasion as we formally mark a rite of passage for nearly 4,000 of our friends, colleagues, and neighbors who officially become college graduates. As, yes, As we celebrate their success, let us also recognize the value of creating an inclusive world where the successes of others are successes for us all. May we see the wisdom in working together, for in so doing, we strengthen the whole. Thank you.
Please remain standing for our national anthem, sung by music professor Dr. Mark Wary.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts me watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
You may now be seated. Please join in welcoming College of Southern Nevada President, Dr. Federico Zaragoza.
Good morning. Congratulations, graduates, class of 2023. Let's hear it for them. And welcome all to the 51st commencement ceremony for the College of Southern Nevada. Graduates, families, friends, and guests, I have the great honor to preside over this time-honored ceremony to recognize those students that have met the academic requirements of the college and have earned the right to receive their degrees and certificates. Graduates, tonight we celebrate you for achieving one of the most important and challenging accomplishments in American society, the attainment of a college degree. You now join that elite group, the 30% of Southern Nevadans who can boast of having a college degree. Today, you have opened many doors of opportunities and possibilities. But as the next order of business, join me in recognizing some very important people that supported you in your academic journey at the College of Southern Nevada. It is my pleasure to introduce the platform party. As I do, please hold your applause until all have been introduced. Joining this morning is your commencement keynote speaker, Dr. Aaron Fort, Attorney General for the great state of Nevada. Sir, you honor us with your presence. Representing the Nevada System of Higher Education Board of Regents are Regent Michelle Cruz Crawford, Regent Heather Brown, and Regent Laura Perkins. Representing the administration of the Nevada System of Higher Education is Acting Chancellor Dale Arquiaga. Representing the CSN Shared Governance stakeholders are Tracy Sherman, Faculty Senate Chair, Yvette Machado, ASCSN Student Body President, Dr. Virtui Achirian, AFA Chair-Elect, Alexandra Miguez-Ruiz, Testified Council President. Other speakers and honorees include Aaron Shaley Agabaili, Student Commencement Speaker for the Class of 2023, Dr. Linda Young, CSN Honorary Degree Recipient, The CSN administrative team includes Dr. James McCoy, Vice President of Academic Affairs, Dr. Felicia Thomas, Interim Vice President of Student Affairs, Dr. Margo Martin, Chief Accreditation and Institutional Effectiveness Officer, Dr. Lawrence Weekly, Chief of Staff and Diversity Officer, McGuth Ventolino, Chief Information Officer, and CSN Campus Vice President Clarissa Cota, Vice President North Las Vegas Campus, and Dr. Rebecca Gates, Interim Administrator in Charge, Henderson Campus, as well as Dr. Sonia Pearson, Vice President with Charleston Campus. Also with us today are the CSN Foundation Executive Director, Danita Simmons, and CSN Foundation Trustees, Caleb Dawkins, Rainer Santana, Pat Coward, and Lauren Johnson. And now please join me in recognizing our commencement platform with a round of applause. So graduates, at CSN, we're unapologetic in our mission to empower students to achieve, succeed, and prosper. And for many of you, the journey to this commencement has not been an easy one. You know, you've had to overcome major roadblocks, such as the global pandemic, economic hardships, and for the majority of you, balancing the demands of work, family, and academic responsibilities. There were times, I'm sure, when you wanted to give up or simply take a break. In fact, many of your peers did exactly that, but not you. You had the courage to prevail. And here you are. You stand as college graduates. You are the next generation of leaders. You are the world-class technicians that will transform the state's economy. And you are now the role models that others in your family will emulate and that will inspire others to pursue their own journey into higher education. Graduates, tonight is all about you. But we know you didn't take this journey alone. All of us stand on the shoulders of giants, giants like our parents, our spouses, our families, and our significant others. So this is my favorite part. If I could, I would like to ask the technicians to turn on the auditorium lights, please. And I want to give you the opportunity. Lights, please. La luz, por favor. There you go. So graduates, take a moment to locate your families and friends and guests in the audience and wave to them, show them your appreciation. I guarantee you, you're going to remember this moment for a very long time. Graduates, here's another group you want to recognize. You know, you've been instructed by a world-class faculty and supported by a committed staff who always puts students first. Our CSN faculty and staff is amongst the best on the planet. CSN faculty and staff, please stand and be recognized. And graduates, please join me in letting our CSN family how much you appreciate what they did to get you to this place today. Yeah. And could we leave the light on until I tell you not to, please? That's what I tell my kids, right? We want the lights on. We're gonna recognize. Thank you. Excellent. You know, I want you all to kind of to take in the ambience, because as I look into the audience, I can't help but notice that CSN is not only one of the largest community colleges in the country, we're also one of the most diverse. We're proud to be designated both a Hispanic-serving institution and a majority-minority Hispanic education institution. And I stand before you as the proud first Latina president in the history of the College of Southern Nevada. At CSN, we celebrate our diversity and we celebrate our diverse students. So I would like to recognize several important groups of CSN graduates, if I could. I'd like to first recognize our military veterans in attendance. Veterans, please stand and be recognized. That would be both our graduates and in the audience. Graduates. Thank you for your service in keeping all of us safe. Please be seated. Now, many of you, like me, are first-generation college students. Graduates, if you are the first in your family to graduate from college, please stand and be recognized. Thank you, please be seated. Now, will our graduating moms please stand? Let me rephrase that. Will our graduating super moms please stand and be recognized? And from all of us, happy belated Mother's Day. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you the CSN class of 2023, one of the largest classes ever in the history of the college. And tonight, 3,800 students are eligible to receive almost 4,000 degrees and certificate. This year we'll also be awarding 141 degrees, bachelor degrees, the largest in our history. So all our bachelor degree graduates, congratulations. I also want to acknowledge, and they may not be many here this morning, but they'll be here this afternoon. We have 106 high school students from our CSN Early College who are graduating from high school with both a high school diploma and a college degree. Congratulations to all, and I think that deserves a nice round of applause again to all of our graduates. So now it is my great honor to present Regent Michelle Cruz Crawford. She represents the Board of Regents, which is the governing board for all Nevada System of Higher Education institutions, including the College of Southern Nevada. Without further ado, Regent Cruz Crawford.
I just have a little tweak. Can I do a little tweak to my speech, President? Perfect. Okay. I am Regent Michelle Zagueros Cruz Crawford. I am so excited to be here. This is one of the proudest commencement that I get to be at because in the late 1900s, over a quarter century ago, I was sitting right where you are sitting today. That's a joke. That's only 25 years ago. But when I was sitting where you were today, I was the only person in my family to go to college. My parents didn't have after an eighth grade education. And never did I imagine that I would be sitting here next to the first Latino president as the first Latino or Latina on the Board of Regents. And I've occupied a lot of spaces where I was the first. I'm currently a principal serving a 85% Latino community as the first Latino principal at my school. I am the only officer at headquarters of the Nevada National Guard that is a Latina. And the reason why that was important is I never knew that I was going to be here today. I started school at CSN because I know I needed a career to provide for my family. And who would have known that if I just kept going and going and taking a little class at a time that I would be where I am today. And just this last spring, I earned my Ed doctorate. So. This isn't a humble brag. It's really to let you know that your journey today has not ended. You'll find when you go into your career, you'll find what you like, and you'll step up from there. So this is not the end. This is just the beginning. And I just want to congratulate you for stepping up today. I believe that CSN embodies the American dream. Even when I think about the Statue of Liberty and what it says, give me your tired, give me your poor, your huddled masses, yearning to breathe free. I think of CSN because a lot of us work full time when we come. We're first generation, and CSN takes us in with open arms. Okay, here's the prepared speech now. Good morning. I am Regent Dr. Lieutenant Principal Michelle Siqueiros Cruz Crawford. As a CSN graduate myself, I could not be more honored to celebrate you. To President Zaragoza and fellow regents, and most importantly, the CSN graduating class of 2023. It is my honor to congratulate you on this milestone of success. You are Nevada's best and brightest, and you should be very proud. You are a very special graduating class, one of the largest in CSN history. I know each of you has stories and personal experience that speak to the sacrifices and hard work that led you where you are today. The grit and determination you have shown during these especially challenging times during the last few years is truly inspiring. Nearly one in four of you are the first in your families to graduate college. I see myself in you. As I too was the first in my family to graduate college. I personally salute you for your perseverance. The accomplishment is one for you and your families, and you should both be proud. You should know that without a doubt, these accomplishments we honor today offer proof that you can complete any task or endeavor that you choose. I can assure you the same perseverance will pay off in your professional life, wherever it may take you. Less than half of our population has a college degree, but many want to be financially independent and better the community with a degree. So please use this experience to give back and mentor others to do the same. And I know your classes may have ended, but please hold dear the love of learning. Learn from those that have less education from you, your elders, the next generation, and those from all backgrounds, because we all have a story to tell that shapes our understanding of how to make the world a better place. Whether you go on to pursue your higher education degree or go directly into the workforce, you will continue to achieve, to grow, and reach new heights of success. And don't forget to bring others with you, because life with people is worth living. Today, you are college graduates. We are at an important time in the history of our state. Now, more than ever, it's a time of opportunity for you. Go out and become the leaders our state needs. Involve yourself in worthy causes of our time, and let your wealth be your wisdom, and let your wisdom provide the broadest possible benefit to our state and our society. On behalf of the Board of Regents, I extend my heartiest congratulations to the class of 2023. The entire board wishes you nothing but luck, good health, and continued success toward your next goals in life. Congratulations, class of 2023.
Thank you, Regent Cruz Crawford. Linda, will you please join me at the podium, please? And now I have the privilege, Linda, please, to bestow the highest honor that CSN is allowed to confer. The CSN 2023 honorary degree recipient is Dr. Linda E. Young, whose lifelong career in education includes more than a decade of public service as a trustee of the Clark County District Board of Trustees. She is a tireless champion for all of education. Dr. Young currently serves as the president of the Village Foundation, a nonprofit organization which provides scholarships for for deserving students and many at CSN that promote academic rigor and college success. Her work in this space has earned her numerous awards and recognition, including the African American Trailblazer Education Award, the Nevada Interscholastic Activities Association recognition, and the Juneteenth Education Legacy Award. She is a true champion of CSN and our students. Please join me in congratulating Dr. Young, and I want to hand her her honorary degree.
Look at that, wow.
And if you want to say a few words, you can.
Oh my goodness.
Please welcome to the stage Associated Students of the College of Southern Nevada President, Miss Yvette Machado.
Hola, CSN graduates. My name is Yvette Yahaira Ochoa Machado Tenier. It's a mouthful, but I'm proud of it. I'm your student body president. Like many of you, I have experienced the challenges of navigating a society that often seeks to marginalize our communities and diminish our worth. And even as a Latina, I recognize that I have also unintentionally benefited from systems that discriminate against skin color, race, and gender identity. But during my time at CSN, I have come to learn the power of education and the role it can play in redirecting our trajectories. Sometimes creating change begins with being the first ones in your family to do something. Being the first is empowering, and it can create a ripple effect of change in the legacy that you leave for others. As you leave this institution, I urge you to remember that the world needs your unique and diverse perspective now more than ever. You have the power to shape the world by recognizing that our struggles are interconnected and that we cannot achieve true equality and justice until we address the intersectional nature of discrimination and oppression. Use your education to make a difference. Uplift those who have been marginalized, recognize your privilege, and fight for a world that is more just and equitable for all. You have proven that you have the resilience, the grit, and the tenacity to do anything that you set your mind to. Take those skills and your privilege to challenge systems of power that perpetrate inequality. We have learned that change is possible, and it begins with all of you. You have all done a wonderful thing for yourself and your communities, and I'm so proud to share this moment with you. I close these statements by saying hi to my mom and by welcoming, I threw it off by saying hi to my mom, sorry everybody. but I welcome someone to the stage who is a true representative of what is possible. I am thrilled to welcome Nevada Attorney General Aaron Ford to the podium this morning. Like many of us donning our cap and gowns today, Attorney General Ford was the first in his family to graduate from college. He began his professional career as a school teacher and later earned his law degree and transitioned into public service. We are honored that he chose to join us today. Please join me in welcoming Attorney General Ford.
I don't want to tear this thing up, but okay. Wow, this is really something else. I got goosebumps. Anyone who knows me knows I get goosebumps, good goosebumps and bad goosebumps. And I got some good goosebumps sitting up here looking at the graduates walk in and looking at all the support from the family, friends, and supporters. And I'm really excited and happy for you all that are here. I'm not going to ask our technicians to turn the lights up. I'm instead just going to simply ask that the parents, the friends, the families, the supporters, give these folks a hand. Do it now. Give them a hand. Keep it going. You graduates now. You graduates, I know you can't see them right now. I know you can't see them, but just like the struggle that you had to get here, you may not have been able to see them all the time, but they were there. They were there, and they're there right now for you, and they're so proud of you. And I hope you're smiling right now. I can't see you, but I hope you're smiling right now, because this is such a great accomplishment. Now, I guess I should introduce myself. I am Aaron Ford, your Attorney General. And it is truly an honor to be here today with you and to speak with you about this important milestone in your life. To be sitting here today, each of you has shown your grit, you've shown your determination, and you've shown your persistence, your perseverance. To earn a degree is no small feat. You should take the time to sit actually with the magnitude of what you've accomplished, with the step that you've successfully taken today. You heard Mr. President indicate that 30%, only 30% of Southern Nevadans have what you have right now. And think about that. Take some time and revel in that notion. Because by earning your degree, you are moving forward in your chosen fields. You are investing in yourself, and you are investing in your future success. Whether you stay here in Nevada, and I sure hope you do, or whether you go elsewhere, the future is in your hands. You will both benefit from the opportunities that are here, and you will create some opportunities. You will have a hand in the well-being of your communities, and you will have the capability to help others achieve what you have achieved. You see, I've been where you are. I've actually been there 5 times. I got 5 degrees. And I'm going to talk to you a little bit about that in just a second. That wasn't, as our trustee said, a humble brag. It was just, you know, kind of letting y'all know. But I remember sitting there, as you are right now, thinking, what now? What comes next? It was a feeling of excitement and a feeling of worry, both at the exact same time. Excitement over the work you've done and the possibilities that may exist, and worry, maybe, about the next steps, and frankly, the pitfalls that will present themselves to you on the horizon. For those of you with some worry, let me remind you of this. As I've said, you've done something that many have not. You've graduated with a college degree. You set your mind to that, and you succeeded. Look at those goosebumps again. You succeeded. In other words, you did that. Yeah, give yourself a hand, because you did that. So if you find yourselves asking what's next, the answer is whatever you set your mind to. You've shown yourself and everyone else that you have the drive and the passion to stick to your goals. Your achievement here today opens up the road for future achievements, and you've merely taken the next step toward a successful future. The step you just took the grit that we talked about, but you've done it. And I'm so excited to see what comes next on your path. I know your family, your friends, your supporters are as well. I know I am very proud of you too. To be sure, to have you here today makes me excited for our future. It makes me excited to see what this new generation of leaders will do in our state and will do in our country, especially during times like these. You see, our country is at a crossroad. There's a lot of derision and divisiveness out there. I mean, look, we all see it. We know it's out there. But there's also an opportunity out there, opportunities for us to overcome, opportunities for us to unite, and opportunities for us to continue moving our country forward, for us to get out of our silos, only looking at things from our own personal perspective. And as you get ready to close out, I want to leave you with just 3 quick thoughts on how you can continue your success. The first of which you've heard in Madam President's speech, and that's the word perseverance. She said persistence, but I want to say perseverance. Beyond that, I want to say resilience. Resilience is important. Resilience is a necessity in life. Some of you probably remember this rapper named Big Sean. You ever heard of Big Sean? Yeah, yeah. Big Sean had a song out there back in the day. It was called Bounce Back. You know what I'm talking about? He said, last night I took an L, but tonight I... That's right, that's right, right. That's resilience. You got to bounce back. You're going to have to bounce back. Now, let me tell you something. I told you I got 5 degrees. I almost had zero. You see, I went to Texas A&M University on an affirmative action scholarship, a scholarship for black and brown kids. And if it wasn't for that scholarship, I wouldn't even go into college because I couldn't afford the application fee. It was $25 that I got a waiver for. I remember sitting at Texas A&M University and sitting around peers who said to me, you ain't nothing but an affirmative action kid. You don't deserve to be here. You took somebody else's spot. I graduated with a higher rank than they did, by the way. But when I say I almost didn't have a degree, it's because, you see, during my junior year of college, I had a baby. My then girlfriend and I, we had a son. 6 months after he was born, I became not just a parent, but a single parent. His mother and I split up, and I kept my son, and I almost dropped out of college. I was going to drop out because I thought it was my responsibility, and it was my responsibility to take care of my boy, to ensure he had a father who was going to be in his life and that someone who was going to put food on the table and a roof over his head. I was going to drop out of college. I was. But I didn't. Instead, I got on welfare. I got on Section 8 housing. I got on food stamps. I got on women, infant, and children, WIC. Yeah, men get WIC too, in case you didn't know. Yeah, yeah. And I got on Medicaid, so we had health care. And I went from almost dropping out of college to 8 years after graduating having 5 degrees, including 2 master's degrees, my law degree, and my PhD. And I tell you that again, not as a humble brag, but as fact of the matter that you have to be resilient. You got to bounce back. The second thing I want to tell you is that it's important that you not only think of things from your own perspective. Take other people's viewpoints into. There's another rapper out there. What's his name? DaBaby. You ever heard of DaBaby? He has a song out that he put out right after George Floyd was murdered. The name of that song was The Bigger Picture. And in that song, he reminds us that we have to get out of our silos and think that we can just point the finger at everybody. He says, look, it's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. He says, you can't change it overnight, but it's got to start somewhere. That's the key. It's got to start somewhere. Might as well go ahead and start here, he says. He reminds us, we've had a hell of a year, but I'm going to make it count while I'm here. And God's the only man I fear. I share those lyrics with you because there's some lessons in that. There's a bigger picture out there, and you have to ensure you're looking out for the bigger picture and make it count while you can. Make it count. Make your graduation count. Make your perseverance count. Make your struggle count. Make what you do next count. Make your decisions count. You make it count. That's how you're going to help guarantee your success. And the last thing that I'll say is this. Speak truth to power. Always. Especially from your position of power. Don't be afraid to use your voice because it's your voice. If someone else speaks it, it's not your words. It's not your voice. And it's important that as our future leaders, you continue to speak up and speak out about things that are important to you, always keeping in mind the bigger picture, but doing exactly that. Listen, I'm so proud of the graduates of Class of 2023. Give yourselves a hand, and I wish you such success. Thank you so much for having me here, everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the podium Vice President of Academic Affairs for the College of Southern Nevada, Dr. James McCoy.
Thank you so much, Attorney General Ford. Let's give Attorney General one more round of applause. Inspiring words, and all 5 degrees to show for it. We're proud of you. My name is Dr. James McCoy, and I have the privilege, the honor, the privilege, the utmost gratitude to be able to serve as your Vice President for Academic Affairs. And it is now my pleasure to introduce today's student commencement speaker, your fellow graduate from the class of 2023, Aaron Shaley Ugbalai. Aaron was chosen among a group of very talented and very inspiring students to be selected as your commencement speaker today. She is a talented graduate. We could not be more proud of Aaron. CSN Coyotes, give it up for Aaron!
Thank you. This is a bit tall. All right. Thank you so much for that wonderful introduction, Dr. McCoy. Friends, family, and faculty, thank you for joining us here today. To me, there is no greater joy than an accomplishment shared with others. Years ago, I huffed and I hawed about the intricacies of college and the difficulty of it, and yet today, we stand here graduating as if the effort it took was minuscule, as if it was simply the expectation. Graduates, I'm up here because I want to tell you that the effort it took was extraordinary, because I want to make sure that you know that your private struggles and your secret battles, whether it be about your mental health, your home life or lack thereof, your financial woes, your relationships, your esteem, or your academic endeavors, I want you to know that it's seen, it's recognized. We are not earning our degrees on a silver platter. We have worked for it beyond measure, and we've grown and changed over our time here. To start off, and to make it clear, I am still a high school senior. I came to CSN. I came to CSN because of its amazing dual enrollment program, which gave me the opportunity to learn with you all. CSN High School paid for my classes, so I never quite worried about the money side of things. But I want to commend any of you that did. You saw an opportunity and you grasped at it. You strode towards what you wanted, and for that, I believe you're a scholar at your very core. Starting here was daunting, I won't lie. I remember on my first day, it was pajama day for the high school. And I walked into Sociology 101 in my little red checkered pants, and I drifted into a front row seat, and I was nervous. I was so, so nervous. My heart was beating hard against my chest. I didn't know how to be this sophisticated adult college goer that I was supposed to be. And then my professor spoke, Mr. Don Stewart, if you know him, and I found myself wrapped up in tales of other societies, of a world outside of my own. And I admit, that class, along with many others, showed me perspectives on life that have changed me. I looked around, and I saw that same look of amazement, of realization, on all of our faces. And I know for a fact that my horizons have been broadened at edges that I didn't know existed. I've learned about various indigenous people, about logical fallacies and how to fact-check yourself, about the economy and how it discriminates, about the waves of feminism and its connections to the Stonewall riots, about the history of Debussy, about magic and how it's just things we don't quite understand, about myself, about others, and about growing up when you aren't ready yet. Thank you, Professor Hazel Jackson, Professor Montaneau, Professor Lyman, Dr. Sendak, Professor James Harvey, and Professor Beauvais for changing my perspective. It can be very hard to look the outside world in the eye and try to understand it, and that is what college has forced us to do. It says, the world is bigger than you think, and at the same time, that means you are bigger than you think too. And there are so many different types of people here from all over. I've had classes with some of you who are mothers and fathers, nurses and paramedics, younger folk and older folk, and we are all so diverse. There's so much culture to be shared and ideas to be spread. And I think these are all small chances to discover more about that big world and about ourselves. One lesson I learned about myself was that I really love classical music, and I would have never learned that without taking a music appreciation class. It led me to attending a concert and eventually getting a piano for myself. I know that the majority of us have had similar things happen, that we've all learned astonishing new quirks about ourselves from the diversity of the classes we had to take. All of that, plus everything we've had to endure during our time here. I've had my own struggles with anxiety and depression, and I think you can imagine how hard it is for me to be here right now. But I wanted to do this because I wanted to make sure that I could tell you all something. Education is hard. Life will always make us struggle for what we want. But we have support systems here. Our friends, our family, our faculty, they are proud of you. I am proud of you. That being said, we should all take a second to appreciate them. Mom, Dad, I love you. I wouldn't be here without you. Going forward, I won't pretend that I know exactly what all of our experiences were. All I know is that we're here, and we made it, and we learned new things, and that is something to celebrate. Graduates, it has been an honor to be able to reach out to all of you. In closing, if there is one thing you take away from this speech, just know, you've made this school dignified. You've honored your friends and family, and the world loves you and is celebrating with you today. So congratulations, class of 2023, and let's continue to change the world.
Aaron, join me at the podium for a moment. Did you all catch that Aaron is one of 102 CSN high school graduates earning her college degree 2 weeks before high school? Aaron, it is my distinct pleasure to present to you the 2023 Commencement Student Speaker Award. You have made us all proud. Dr. Zaragoza, a photo. All right, ladies and gentlemen, students, graduates, it's time. I am pleased to announce our newest graduating class. Faculty members, our esteemed faculty members, please stand and join me for the presentation of the graduates. All of the candidates for graduation, this is your moment. Please stand. Can we get the house lights up, please? Stay standing, graduates. On behalf of the faculty at the College of Southern Nevada, I verify that upon certification, these graduates will have met the requirements for their certificate or their degree programs. Dr. Zaragoza, I present the 2023 graduating class of the College of Southern Nevada.
Graduates, are you ready? By the virtue of the laws of the state of Nevada and the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents, I confer upon each of our graduates the appropriate degree or certificate with all rights, honors, and privileges pertaining thereto. Graduates, please be seated until such time as the announcer calls you forward. This is where we give you the actual degrees.
Gabrin M. Tony, Tashara D. Wright,
Rodney D. Carter, Anna F. Glovon,
Jonathan C. Paya,
Mark Vern Britton, Leticia Sherry Buchanan,
Reynold Locanis Sumayo, Chantil McAllister, Vincenzo Pichota,
Kayla Marie Jones,
Angelica Moreno,
Becky Waithera Kariuki,
Luisa Vigoa,
Jill Y. Hudson Bradford, Mia Jaslyn Alvarez, Sydney Hannah Bishop,
Olivia Olivares, Antoine Scott,
Antonio Gonzalez, Brock L. Addis, Charmaine Dalupan,
Ryan Joshua Snitman, Salvador Ledesma,
Brittany Michelle Crow, Brock L. Addis,
Salvador Ledesma,
Brittany Michelle Crow,
Robin Rolls,
Davina Anise Delk, Chris Jordan Dupaya,
Stephen Hui Nguyen, Rosa M. Tapia,
Tammy,
Justin Samuel Napolis,
Tammy Marie Lyles,
Aiden Sape,
Giuliani Jameda Ferrer,
Tanya Estefany Renteria Franco,
Maxwell Edward Juxtaposition Kezar,
George Arturo Samariva, Darren Michael Mapes, William A. Morales, Jay Ling Zhang,
Sadie Evelyn Avila,
Fatima Ann Marzette, Derek Vashon Swinson, Jordan Grace Pereira,
Jeremiah Amari Gordon, Alexis J. Hopkins, Juan Pablo Chavez, Michelle Barrera,
Austin Anthony Silvis, Jenna Danielle Ponco, Aiden Elizabeth Mealy, Kathleen Rebecca Logsden, Oscar Yvonne Salazar, Melissa Marciana Sanchez,
Brianna Olga Castellanos,
Jenna Danielle Ponco,
Cassandra Aquay Daniels,
Kathleen Rebecca Logsden, Brittany D. Peterson, Melissa Marciana Sanchez,
Kayla Sherelle Javillo, Andrea Cara Atchison,
Adrian Maximiliano Tinoco, Ariel Shanice Thomas, Maya Alicia Lindquist,
Sean Marcus Fajardo, Azeb Burhanu Bulcha,
Alyssa D. Moreno,
Colleen May Evangelista Glorioso,
Ricardo Madrid, Lindsay Brooke Wolfert, Ana Rebecca Medina Gonzalez, Mary Jenny Huerta, Kenneth O'Neill Rhodes, Joy M. Lamb, Rudy Robles, Isaiah C. Parga, Nicholas Schwartz, Roxana Sanchez Alvarez,
Valencia Tyshawn Hill, Kimberly Diane Fallis, Kenya Garcia,
Kayla Nicole Mateo Yabut, Aaron Mendoza, Samantha Ramirez, Elmer Gabriel Rodriguez,
Juan J. Alcala, Daniel Emiliano Delgado Gandara,
Crystalline Lanza Ogdok, Cassidy Shea Richardson,
Sarah Lynn Cunningham, Erica Hendrith,
Tate West, Nicholas Charles Scott, Charlie Emma Ritchie, Destiny Angie Shine McWilson, Elizabeth Maley,
Burnaby DeLeon,
Alexandra LeVanway, Danielle Diane Stewart, Rihanna Rose White,
Marissa Lauren Carmelo,
Judy Ung,
Samantha Z. Besne,
Iman Vaughn,
Marisol Eridanus Gross, Michelle Aguirre Cruz, Amanda Michelle Gerber,
Romina Esmirna Paredes, Judith Martinez, Jarell Matthew Lopez Cantal,
Jocelyn Bisara Luna, Divine Angel Grace Aquino,
Syra Peregrina, Rocio Alex Sanabria, Emmeline A. Osorio,
Kiara Rose Mendiola Phelim, Michelle Herrera, Remy Eloise King,
Patsy E. Martinez, Armand Ikana Hassan Milande,
Alexis T. Doolin,
Renee D. Solis,
Taylor Rose Gonzalez, Michelle Juarez,
Nayeli Karen Ramirez,
Elizabeth Janet Garcia,
Emily Nichols, Montserrat Rios Cruz,
Bethany Alexia Hernandez, Irene Almaguer, Shannon Danielle Harris, Harrison Roman Canales, Rachel Elizabeth Andrews,
Janae Isis Miranda, Jennifer Yapa Hunkal, Mitzi Maleth Silva Figueroa, Jessica Olivas, Selena R. Sammons Lopez, Anthony Silvestre, Katrina N. Murphy,
Vanessa P. Castillo,
Isaac Levi Sosaya,
Kylie N. Grinnell, Kareel Zenya Guanco,
Jade Pearl Maldonado, Riley V. Reyes, Alyssa Marie Malisi. Janae Michelle Tillman,
Nicole Louise Beach,
Natasha Obradovich Cabrera, Savannah M. Nordwall, Angelina Marie Sales, Jisette Malia Mendoza,
Kevin Peter Kerlove,
Daniel Joel Vidal Garate, Samantha Josephine Shanetsky, Lawrence A. McLaughlin,
Lynn Gina Foskey,
Michelle Antoinette Pruitt, Tiana Marie Sudario,
Justin C. Daly,
Jennifer Ordaz, Riley Jean Siegler,
Kyla Marie Gomez, Amira Jackson,
Jan Danielle Uivaleza,
Roger Lee Freeman,
Rocio Chantel Martin Heredia,
Jorge Fernando Islas Guzman, John Stevenson Jenkins,
Connor David Solberg,
Sydney Evelyn Alcaraz Harner, Aurora Gallegos Zarate,
Romel Torres Leandalar, Jelsie Landeros, Yesenia Eileen Ruby,
Yesenia Guadalupe Araujo Gonzalez,
Luca Toplin Ray,
Rebecca Monique Imperial,
Chantel Aisha Morris, Carlos Alberto Pineda, Michelle Pamela Marshall, Jasmine A. Martinez, Veronica Parra Mendez, Cynthia Vivar,
Jason Christian Suan Abletis, Amy Lourdes Cruz Ortiz,
Qian Yun Liang, Lauren Maripilar Quiroz, Galila Webster, Haley Alyssa Reyes,
Marin A. Befakadu,
Nestor A. Palacios, Charles Andrew Lewis, Sheena R. Weaver, Manuel L. Welsh, Sandra Samir Shaba,
Michael Campion,
Eliza Rochelle Thrasher,
Austin D. Carson Ibidokun,
Yasmin Olivia Quiñones,
Jessica Ann Seralde, Ramiro Ambriz, Nicole Arday Cooper, Sena Kitahara. Luis Miguel Arias, Leonardo Tuazon Angeles Jr.
Alexia Sauceda, Sete Musa. Alana Reddick.
Emily Elaine Fox.
Elijah Weon.
Elaine Gail Brustel.
Savannah L. Ranoski. Andrew Com Nguyen. Johanny Armando Mian. Cristobal Medrano.
Daniel Ryan Caperones. Soleil Emilia Ayala. Valeria Barena Sierra. Alex Garcia. Diana Aurora Espinosa.
Destiny Elizabeth Valles.
Carla Garcia. Reina T. Ernest.
Lisander O. Santana.
Ashley May Junio Junio. Nikidra LaShawn Donaldson. Giovanni Juan De La Torre.
Brianna Marie Valadez. Araceli Flor Lopez Gutierrez. Daniela Perez Bautista.
Sarah Fata. Gowan Kim.
Jamie Ramirez. Isabella Cheyenne Lugo.
Estrella Garcia. Carla E. Cabrera Acevedo.
Luis E. Rivera Valencia. Mia Chardonnay Pierce Humans.
Christina Kathleen Kobashigawa.
Mamar Marshall. Michael Richard Santowski.
Ariane Rose Ferreran Sanera.
Serenity Ritter. Monica E. Rios.
Marcy May Davis.
Odin Grace Olutunde. Stephanie Resendez. Jose Victor Vasquez. Stephanie I. Rizzo Soto.
James Ruben Katimbang.
Douglas Raymond Smith. Michael Ryan Ronald Treadwell.
Wilfredo Garcia. Isabel R. Ernie. Sykaria Johnson. JV Tamayo Casio.
Tashay Wigan.
Richard Travis Gray III. Guadalupe Erica De La Torre Martinez.
Yelena Melnikova Zorik.
Kathy Evelyn Alaves Luna. Cesar Rayan Cortez. Tuscany Chatterpaul Taylor.
Mikhail Nicholas Martin. Graciela Veronica Vergara.
Amanda Asuncion.
Andrea Perez de la Rosa. Kayla McNeil. Valerie Kiras. Portia J. Ryan. Milan Cameron Montez. Zuquiana Yates.
Eric Jonathan Chaitis.
Ifunaya Henrietta Odibe. Gabriela Loren Mi Salazar. Kaya Lauren Mercadel.
J. Neil Jason Espiritu. Colleen J. Blackstone. Cole Jameson Kazel. Lorna Estelle Griffiths.
Brianna Lynn Van Heel.
Roman Khan Afridi.
Addison Bailey Price. Nathan Lewis Patton. Brandon Sakal. Dominic Merjanian.
Erica Ann Klosterman.
Edwin Martin Tepetate.
Yasmin Griego.
Ray Martinez.
Brianna Faye Cambero.
Sebastian Emiliano Nuno. Preston Taylor Whitaker.
Keane Davis.
Nuvia Amelia Mesa.
Wenfong Deng.
Rachel Elaine Punches.
Alexis Rose Caimana Janilla. Colette Allen. Sarah Abigail Jimenez. Zorica Forcan.
Adam Christopher Yeager. Sierra Renee Myers.
Alejandro Ayala. Tiffany Kaler.
Melody Ann Richard.
William Walker Holmes. Michaela Anderson. Jonathan Gonzalez. Ruth Tomol Bilaro.
Mary Therese Madayag Narciso.
Zachary Ethan Armijo. Brittany Zulia Borja.
Veronica Lynette Leon. Crystal Ramos. Isaiah Mercado.
Tristan Noah Britt.
Jasmine Azuri Rodriguez.
Casey June Bush. Alyssa C. Fernandez.
Maria Shyla Rodilio Leonardo. Giovanna Francesca Sanguinetti. Maria Elena Melendres Partida. Dylan Paul Norwood. Lydia Martinez. Dennis Morataya. Arlene Giselle Rivera. Christopher David Williams.
Tiffany Tiferet Herskew. Marissa Lene Hunter.
Shirley Sarah Salvatera. Deja Goldie Thorns. Jasmine Wu.
Naveen James Cox. Kayla M. Cordero. Francisco Gomez Arellano.
Alex Nunez.
Stuart Franklin Jungens. Emil Rosales Gliponio. Victor Hugo Higuereta.
Richard Zamora.
Gabriel Jordan Bernardo. Ryan Richard Bibiloni. Julissa Abigail Gomez. Michael Andrew Davis Reddit.
Lise Vilches.
Khadija Berry.
Tina Rosie Marie Rube. Marquita Latrice Jean Sylvain.
Jose Julian Hernandez. Jevin Lee Gronwald. Lydia Desalyn Habti.
Chiang Yang.
Anai Guadalupe Juarez. Jeffrey Badua Arquidola. Gage Garris Catano. Sparkle Haley. Trayvon Griffin. Milani Arcil Cecilia Alcazar. Zachary Fried. Brittany S. Allen.
Jonathan Michael Slater. Daisy Reyes.
Ruben Bobadilla.
Mikal M. Yamane. Jana Mary Basalan Makasayat.
Natalie Virginia Garcia. Charles Arezaga. Camille C. Hicks. Christopher Gonzalez.
Naye Marie Virgil. Alva Skinner Yuki.
Victor Manuel Gutierrez.
Kyla C. Sawyer. Ludi Karen Romero Santillan. Isadoris D. Otano Gutierrez. Andrew Morris Mendoza. Jose Javier Salvador Pineda. Jordan Amoni Williams. Mia Katerina Rodas.
Chase Elizabeth Burton. Monique Hang. Christine Ashley Cruz. Marianne Duque Gallinato. Angel Vega Hernandez. Lael Alvarado Ruzica. Alexander Pierce Blake.
Ziana Grace Thompson.
Jacob Daniel Hutchings. Diana Favela.
Alexandria Nicole Thompson.
Esperanza Covilani Gonzalez Nunez. Stephanie Alfayo. Leah Delilah Evangelista.
Axel Daniel Sacayon.
Alexis Figueroa. Michelle Irenzi. Andrew Vincent Curto.
Nancy Lynn Lafkin.
Guillermo J. Estrada. Amanda Miguel De Jesus.
Jonathan Villa.
Jessica L. Halverson. Kahosha Tanira Kimwanga.
Isaiah Arthur Sutton.
Jennifer Ayala Espinosa. Luis Fernando Juarez Garcia. Louise Marie Chung. Millie Alvarez.
Benito Monaraz.
Katasha Whitney Adele Geeter. Cheater. Marielle Louise Fuma.
Jocelyn.
Isabella Kayulani Jimenez.
Jaslyn Paige Leilani Coffey.
Ethan Wolfenden.
Paola Palafax.
Juan Enrique Varela Clark.
Natalie Monero.
Elena Alexis Gonzalez.
Davian Isaac Benitez.
Davian Isaac Benitez.
Mariah Chanel Berayeza. Berayeza.
Sylvia Elena Williams.
Irish Crystal Gonzalez.
Rebecca Live.
Claire Zuniga Hernandez.
Jamie Christina Calamaco.
Jamie Christina Calamaco.
Kiera Lee.
Carson Nguyen.
Nicole Joy Silva Leonida.
Coralyn Laroya Plana.
Rochelle Sarko Alt.
Nicholas Alfredo Oviedo.
Halina Delmi Esperanza.
Latasha Ollie Green.
Karina G. Rodriguez.
Leanne Jardine Gavino.
Tanisha Vicora Lanz.
Alex Brodnick.
Chikazi Okori.
Thalia Yvette Reyes Godinez.
Jose Miguel Cervantes.
Anthony Monia.
Marisol De Las M. Farias.
Jose Moreno. Alasia Martin. Mariana Reynoso.
Sarabia.
Harper Miranda Sarabia.
Natalie Valdez.
Natalie Valdez. Oh. Melanie Ann Denon. Mohammed Dufo Adem. Taraji Tofika Abdulali. Alessandro Zaragoza. Florencia Escarlet Ferrasto Rodriguez. Felicia Nita Webb. Stephanie Ann Adams. Gladys Aracelia Aguilar Murillo. Paula Adamaris Salcido. Michael and Della Jean. Andrea M. O'Connor Marita.
Vivian Hui.
Vivian Huang. Namir Shani Sanchez. Jennifer Rondon Peraza.
Neri Godoy.
Neri Godoy. All right. Juan Carlos Munoz. Tina Banks. Erica Lisbeth Mercado. Maya Lai. Dwayne Allen Hill. Tan Tun Hun. Noah Michael Adley. Valerie Juliet Landero.
Give him a round of applause. Graduates, would you please rise? At this time, I ask that all of you move your tassels from right to left, a ritual that signifies your new status as college graduates. Congratulations, you're all now officially College of Southern Nevada alumni. Please be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce you to the class of 2023. Graduates, as we conclude yet another year at CSN, you join over the 1 million alumni who have passed through our doors and who are now the economic drivers for the Southern Nevada economy. So now what? That, my dear graduates, is up to you. You get to decide. You get to write your next chapter of your life's journey. So you want a PhD? Go earn one. You want to work your way up the corporate level? Get started. You want to start a new business? Do it. Go forward with the confidence that CSN has provided you with a strong academic and technical foundation and the knowledge that you will need to help you to succeed in your journey towards self-actualization. So let me leave you with these parting words from American iconic author Mark Twain. The secret to getting ahead is getting started. Behind you, all your memories. Before you, all your dreams. Around you, all that love you. Congratulations, graduate, all you need is within you. Thank you all. Please stay seated for the recessional as we conclude tonight's commencement ceremony. God bless you and God bless America.
Stop now. Whoa. Keep your hands up, get them in the sky for the homies that ain't making it, my folks locked down. Whoa. I never went nowhere. What they saying, loot is back. Yeah. Blame it on that contour. The hood call it loot a yak. Hey. And I'm on this foolish track. So I spit my foolish flow. My hands go up and down. Damn. Like strips, got booties go. Whoa. My verses still be serving. Yeah. Type like a million virgins. Yeah. Last time on a college.
a whistle as I pull out in my Rolls Royce. Yellow bone passenger, they see it, they say, oh boy. Tell Kelly, back it up, my f***, call me loco. Down for armed traffic, you know, make me pull up. Ask you what you laughing at, represent that mud life. Dirty money, money, better get your mug right. We come together, holding hands and holler, mud life. We all strapping all black, it's like, life. Riding the what? Cause we riding the night. Now you riding with me cause you wasn't riding.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get it up. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there. And they say yeah. And they stay there. Cause all I do is win.
Kitchen, pot on the stove, water getting boiled, being sold, Snoopy in the hookie, system overload. I've been running this rap game since I was 20 years old. I hung with the worst of them, bust till I burst them up, floss them up, toss them up, harder way, cross them up. Pardon me, I'm bossing up, pressure up, bless you, bro, don't mess with us. We like the youth in the 80s. Back to back, set a track, hit the lick, get it back, hit the trick, jump the track. Want my money back, time and time again, while I'm sipping on this gin. Al Davis said it best, just win, baby, win.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there.
You, but I feel good.